Looks mean.
Oh, look at this fish.
And there's like a sea anemone here. So you see the stars. That's cool. I like these sea stars. What? Oh, he's back there! There's the octopus. He's hiding inside of there. Yeah. Oh, he's sleeping.
Oh, his leg is moving, Peanut.
His leg is moving. You can kind of see him. He's inside of there.
You can see him better right now.
You can see him better in there? It's really hard to see his head.
Yeah, he's kind of like back in my brain.
Oh, he is kind of awake. He's just hiding. He's in there with all his little sea star friends. Those are some really big starfish. I don't know if you guys can see him, but he's in there, the octopus. You can see his tentacles. Oh, is he gonna come out? Oh, he's moving around a lot. So this one's a giant Pacific octopus, but it's really hard to see him because he's like, he's inside his little cubby hole. But he's got a toy in there. He's got a toy, that little ball for enrichment activities so he doesn't get bored. Because they're very smart. Oh, he's so cool. I wonder where his eyes are at because I can't see them.
Oh my God.
He's got a little ball in there, Peanut. There's some starfish. There's some more starfish here. They're kind of like all over. He's so cool. Let me see. Okay, let's go over here. There's seahorses in there. What kind of fish are these? Oh, a bat star over there. That orange one, that's a bat star. And then a spiny sand star. I wonder where that one's at. Oh, it's probably that one that's stuck to the glass. Oh, and the seahorses or the sea dragons in here? Oh, look at them. They're so cute. Look, they just float around. Hi, little seahorse. And then there's this one down here. He's just hanging out. Oh, hi, little seahorse. He's so cute. Oh, and there's another one up there. See him?
Yeah.
Up here?
Yeah.
Anemone. And there's another baby one down here.
I don't know, but that's
It's a little baby one. It's much smaller than the other ones. Oh, he's hiding now underneath the glass. Bye, little seahorses. Oh, look at the jellyfish. Southern California. Look at the jellyfish, Peanut. I'm gonna throw you in there. Whoa. Sea nettle. It's called the sea nettle, Peanut. Paralyzing toxin. Ugh. Whoa. See the jellyfish? I'm gonna come over here and see this. A pinpoint gunnel. Let's see if we can find that one. What's in here? Oh, I think it's this thing down here. Oh no, that's a tuba anemone. This thing. With the spines on it. Oh, and there's a little fish under this thing. I don't know if the camera's gonna get it. This glass is super cold, but the little fish is right in there. And then some sea urchins up there stuck to the wall. But that little thing is really cool. Oh, and those are those little crazy little sea star things in there. Oh, look, there's more jellyfish in there, babe. Look at these little fish. Look, that little sea star is cool, Peanut. That little black and white one in there. Look, that little fish up there is like crawling on its stomach. The what? Oh, this one, this little fish? Yeah, he's really pretty. Look, there's more jellyfish in there. Whoa. That one's just floating. They kind of look like mushrooms. Floaty mushrooms. Moon jellies. These are so cool. These are the kind of fish that are right here. So pretty. And then guitar fish.
Yeah, that.
He's back there swimming.
Barely dropped my phone. Thank you. Thank you.
the guitar fish is right there. And they're back there too. Hi, little guy. Oh, he's so cool. Hey. Hello. So cool. Come on, there's another one right there hiding in the sand. Look. Look. One of these came over here. Well, there's a halibut right there in the sand. And then the guitar fish came over here. See, there he goes. Where are you going? Wait, I haven't even seen these things. Right up there. There he is. He's up there hiding. There's another little one. There's a lot of people. Oh, here's the big, there's the big tank. Whoa. Giant sea bass up there. Oh, and there's one of the leopard sharks. A leopard shark.
No, the other shark is
some
right
eels.
Here.
Oh, there he goes. Those are so cool. And there's an eel right there.
Hello, Mr. Eel.
There's a bunch of eels in here too. And then there's those guys down there. And those things down there too, those fish. Yeah, that eel's kind of creepy. Looks like there's two of them in there. And there's that little orange fish. The leopard little shark keeps floating around. And there's a big fish hanging out inside the kelp. You guys can see here. And there's another one up there. And then there's another shark right there. He's just hanging out. But this is the sort of stuff you see down in, oh wow, there's another giant sea bass right there behind the kelp.
here in La Jolla at the cove, if you're a diver or a snorkeler, this is the kind of sea life you get to see.
Oh, there he goes. Hi, pretty baby.
He's so cool. But there's big fish.
Did you see the eel in there, babe? He's in there. He's inside of there. And some of the leopard sharks, there's...
Yes, you can.
There's one over there. And then I like the shark. Look, Peanut. There he goes again. Oh, it's a moray. That's what that thing is in there. So cool. There's some more right there. Oh, what are these? Oh, there's a stingray inside of there, Peanut. Whoa. What are the? What kind of fish are these, babe? Oh, look, the stingray.
It's so big.
Oh, I love them. I love the stingrays. Here he comes. Hey, little guy. Hi, little guy. Oh, and there's the giant sea turtle. Aww. Hey, little sea turtle. Hey. Isn't he precious? I don't know what these guys are. And here comes the stingray again. I love those guys. They're so cool. Peanut, did you see the sea turtle? He came swimming this way earlier. Oh, look, they crashed. He came swimming over here earlier. A little sea turtle. Oh, these are, those little fish are poisonous, aren't they? These one, porcupine puffer fish. There he goes. Hey, little puffer fish. Oh, I like those ones.
Oh,
little puffer fish. Look, he's just going nuts. That's it, babe. I'm jumping in. I'm jumping in. Oh, mate, those are really pretty, Matt. The yellow striped ones. A zebra moray? Oh, there he is, right there.
The zebra moray.
See? Mm-hmm. He's really cool. And these little fish. We should really go snorkeling out here at the shores. No, I'm serious. I'm gonna go get a snorkeler and some fins. Oh, and I need a wetsuit too. Well, I have a wetsuit. Well, yeah, look at these. The eel's inside of there, Peanut, look. Yeah, I do. The one that Doris gave me. Whoa, look at those. Did you see in there? There's two of them.
Yeah, I see.
A jewel moray. Whoa. Are there any more in there? I only see those two. Oh, these are pretty. Well, look at all the colors on that one.
Oh, it's actually up here.
Oh, and all the colors on this one. Oh, he went inside of there. These little ones are cute. A That one looks cool, the mandarin fish. Can you find it? I think he's hiding. What does it look like again? Oh, it's the one with the stripes. Okay. Maybe it's hiding inside of the... inside the coral. Hey, little guy. What's up? Look, he's really cool. What is that? A yellow tang. Oh, look at the little one with the stripes. See, I like those, Peanut. That little shark that's in there. And there's a Nemo fish. Oh, there's a lobster in there too. You see him? A hermit crab? Yeah, that little hermit crab's going to town. He's like crawling all over everything. Look, and the shark's going nuts too. And little Nemo fish. I've never seen a hermit crab that big before. Have you? You think so? I've only seen the baby ones at the beach. Oh, look, he's eating the stuff on the wall. I didn't see the sea dragons. Maybe I missed the exhibit. I don't know what's in here. Well, it's just rocks and stuff. I'm gonna go back to see if the octopus came out of his little cave. Cause I lost Peanut. I'm gonna go see the octopus. And then the petting zoo, the tide pools are out there. So I'm gonna go back in here to see if the octopus, see, octopus is out. Cause I love him. I'm gonna go see if he's still hiding. Inside of there. There's a bunch of starfish.
Oh, sea cucumbers, starfish city. Look at that guy.
Wow.
Yeah, he's still in there.
Have you seen the starfish?
He's still in there.
Whoa, there's a whole bunch of them.
There's his little...
Where's the octopus?
Little, you can see him from over here.
Oh, he's over there.
He's hiding. Yeah, he's hiding.
Thank you.
Oh, I see him.
Oh, I see
him.
No flash, no flash.
So we're going to go to the other side of this aquarium. There's the sardines. Matt, what's over there? I went to go see if the octopus had come out, but he's still in there playing with his ball. He's still in there playing with his little ball. What's in here? Oh, the sea dragons. The sea dragons are in here. Okay. Yeah, this is like the exploratorium for little kids. I don't like to see fish though inside of the jars. That's really creeps me out. Oh, these are so cute. I love it how the corals and stuff are, they just look so fuzzy. Look at this little guy, he's in there hanging out. What's in here? Oh, remember Peanut in the movie? In the octopus movie, this is what the octopus was beating up because it was trying to get inside of its cave and it was just punching them. And then more starfish. There's some shrimps right there, little scarps. A bleached reef. More stuff here, like an exploratorium. Ooh, these fish right here always freak me out because they look so weird. A giant isopod. Oh, it's in a jar. Oh, that's so gross. A viper fish in there. A Yeti crab. I don't like to look at them when they're like that. Let me see. Sea dragons and seahorses. They got hermit crab friends in there.
They're just so cool.
They have their
kind of swim with us, little thin flutters.
Oh.
And the ears, looks like they have ears.
I wonder why they curl sometimes.
They curl because it helps them like not float to the very top.
They have little, oh yeah, they have little ones up at the top right there, little flutters
too.
See,
when they're not having their tail curled, they go to the very top, but when they curl it, they go lower.
If you look, he's curling it, and then he's going to the bottom.
Look at this one over here. Every tank,
there's
going to
be.
See? Wow, they're so awesome. Oh, look at the black one. Yeah, that's how they don't float to their shop. I like that black one.
Sorry, y'all, there's a bunch of people in here. Trying to get to the little sea dragons. See the little sea dragon right there? They're so cool. They look like lettuce. Let's see if we can find it. I'm trying to get away from the people. I'll come back. I'll wait for them to leave. Oh, potbelly seahorse right there. There he is. He's got a little friend. See, there's the potbelly seahorses right here, Peanut. See it? It's tied up on the, it's going to the kelp right there. It's got a big old potbelly. And then there's, see? It's coming up. It looks pregnant, but it's a potbelly. And there's these little guys. There's one in the kelp. Oh, he ran away. There he goes. Moved away from the sea dragons. Oh, he's in there.
Yes.
He's right there.
Oh, I see them!
Oh, they look like weeds. They look like the caterpillars. So you have to look carefully. They're kind of like those sticks. They're kind of like the stick insects. They look like the stick. So you have to look carefully.
This doesn't look like a dragon, but wings.
Look at his feet.
Thank you. There's a little seahorse sleeping. Okay, did you see the sea dragons? Go out to the tide pools. So I'm gonna see y'all later. Thanks for hanging out. Bye bye.